And we're recording. I have to wait to record after the intro due to thing. This ain't gonna work. How far can I rewind? Monday? That's not gonna work. Oh, it's my day off, that's why. I can't be. Hold the phone. So we're gonna go after a trophy. I've determined that it's impossible to basically obtain. So wouldn't be doing this like 5 times and then continuing. This is gonna be really boring to start out with.
Oh, it's you. Welcome back.
I already feel it. But it's whatever.
Yeah.
Anyway, the save date is worthless to me, so yeah. Wednesday.
Allow me to for protein-fueled muscle-bound more.
What was...
See ya, Miss President. This delinquent's gonna go to his room and think about his bad choices.
Wait, we're not... Akihiko.
Huh? Well, that's not my fault. It's nothing new.
Ba 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 ba.
Oh, welcome.
Bruh.
This to Kirito. I haven't suddenly decided to go back. That's a form to extend my leave of absence.
Don't make much sense to be in an extracurricular squad if I get expelled. But I'll drop it if I can stay absent from school. Going myself would be more of a pain, Russ. Seems like Kirito. It should be pretty easy to hand it off if you do it at school. I'll pay you back for this. So you'll do it? No questions asked?
Yep.
Huh. I don't see you two together very often. What are you guys doing back here in the middle of the day? Envelope. I'm guessing that's not the form for returning to school. Hey, if Shinji keeps this up, you'll be his classmates next year. You and Junpei should practice addressing him casually.
Care. No. We're gonna load save anyways, it's not like it really matters. None of this really matters.
I think I ever told you about how things were before you joined. C's originally started off with only back in middle school, I invited Akihiko to join, and we had no idea what we were doing back then. We were young, inexperienced, and we had almost no intel to work off of. We could barely even make it past the entrance to Tartarus back then. Actually exploring the tower like we're doing now was nothing more than a pipe dream. Even with all our shortcomings, we were as peers, it was easy for us to I'm sorry, we've discovered how to eliminate the Dark Hour, and we...
They didn't use the day up. Upstairs.
What?
Oh, none of this matters. We're just skipping through time because we don't and can't do this later.
Someone keep quiet because they're scared of hurting my feelings. That's gotta be why they depend on you so much. Aki and Kirijo are fighting with way more confidence than they had to you. Yeah, you're just something special. But look, if you got time to waste on me, like Amada, you're still just a kid.
Okay, so there you go. You can. We saw it.
Welcome back.
I'm not gonna go check them out here.
Oh. Thank you.
Oh boy. Sure is fun redoing the same things 500 times. Can I just go back to the dorm? Trophy we couldn't do before. J Money. We're obsessed. He's like, not you, Don. Person, how did it go? Wish we did it to you. Thank you. Thank you. I am doing really, really boring, like, trophy hunting things in my game. And I am just, like, freaking. It is uber boring. But I don't, there's not enough time. I'm looking at the schedule. There's not enough time to get the trophies in one playthrough, which means I gotta go back and do it now.
Oh, you're back.
How's your day been, man? None of that matters. Come on, man, hurry up. It's on a Sunday? Dang it, dude. Alright. Matters.
Yes.
I'm gonna blow this out of the water, so.
Thank you. Chun's back up. Time for some payback. Summoning. Persona.
What to do? Persona.
I have a really bad feeling about this collab board.
Come on, hurry up. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Boom, 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 boom. Skipping forward, skipping forward. Don't care about none of this. Skipping forward. This save file is worthless. We'll be going back to the 7th. Our main save file is on the 7th, so we're actually going to go past the 7th. All the way to the 11th. None of this matters. We should be done with this save file once we go the 18th. Oh no, Sunday and Monday are both days off, apparently. Literally, it's been 36 minutes. I never feel like... And jack all has been done.
Oh, welcome.
The biggest... This is literally the biggest waste of time you could possibly imagine. All for a trophy! I have to get the trophy. Okay, Monday and Sunday. So we should be able to... What is, I didn't get a Welcome back. I didn't get a thing. I didn't get a thing, though. Bruh. What the frick? Are you kidding me? Bruh. No way. You gotta be eating my testicles, dude. This is gay. Why is no one writing to me? What is this? This doesn't matter. This doesn't matter. None of this matters. Boy. Just give me the trophy so I can go back in time. None of this matters. Holy crap. I was not ready for this to be as awful as it was. This is stupid. I thought this would be like a 5-minute affair, dude. It's been 45 minutes, and there's been nothing. This is unbelievable. There's no one. No one wants to hang out with me? That's insanity. Change things now that we hung out? Will you call me or something now?
Nice.
Oh boy. Okay, Sunday. Why though? But why? Alright, that's it. We're loading. Yep. What is going on here? I We gotta go all the way back. I didn't get any text today. But why? But what is going on? I don't wanna doom Cougar. I don't wanna. That's why, that's where they went. Why don't I have the trophy? I'm so confused. What is going on? What is going on here? Game. I'm so confused. Why hasn't it given it to me? Bruh. This is stupid, and I hate it. Oh, it's torture. This is literally, it's been an hour and nothing is done. Wow. Holy crap. This is painful. This is literally the worst. The worst thing ever.
Hi. No, dude. No. I literally just need people to write to me. I'm so enthused. Genuinely. Okay, it's Sunday. Someone best call me. Uh-oh. Are you free? Yes. Alright, so that was three. Try this again. Dang it, dude. Alright. We're going to try that later. Because I can't. I can't be. I. Boy.
Good day. Here are my requests.
Just.
Very well.
That's absolute torture. I can't do that, dude.
Yes. Okay, let's get to it.
Hold on, I want to see this calendar. What day are we on? The 7th? So 11-12-18-25. Bruh.
And the next thing I know, it's gone. Someone take it? I think it was Junpei. Door spot.
Let's do it. Let the battle begin. Welcome to it.
Here we go.
Treasure?
Rare target sighted. Let's eliminate it.
We have the advantage.
Take it down if you can. Keep it up, everyone.
This team is at hand.
Target destroyed. That's it, I guess. Only two left. You've got this.
Let's continue exploring.
Nope.
The situation is favorable.
Never mind.
This will do the trick.
Head this away.
Pull the trigger.
Help me.
Usually hiding somewhere, biding its time.
Hope we don't run into any creeps here.
Careful, the enemy's nearby.
Let us continue moving upward. It seems like we've checked everything on.
Shadow detected nearby. Unidentified door spot.
Let's do this.
Leader!
somewhere at her.
How about this?
The enemy's frozen. Now's your chance.
Rare treasure chest.
Cougar went up. I didn't know you were still here, Cougar.
There's a shadow.
Is my pain and suffering doing the most boring, most tedious, most awful thing I've ever seen in this game? And then didn't even get a trophy for it? Was that interesting? Because it's awful. I'm gonna have to save. I've thought about it. I'm gonna have to save where there's days off. And then go for it in one swoop.
Try to open it. We have discovered a door.
Let's do this.
Nearby.
Shadow sighted. Initialize.
I trust you're not tired. Then let's be off. It's a treasure chest.
Detected.
see that kind of chest. Nicely done. Thank you.
Shadows? Enemy spotted. Awaiting orders. A staircase. Could it?
The 158th.
Let's do
it. I'll start preparing the anomaly.
Excellent.
Let's do it.
Let's be on our way.
All right, let's get going.
There's a shadow.
I am equipped with a thermal sensor that can monitor the temperature of some.
A shadow. What will you do?
Treasure chest identified.
Here!
detected.
All enemies defeated. Good work out there.
All right, let's be on our.
The decor here makes me wonder if this place is the manifestation of humanity's desires.
Excellent. Look.
Well, good things, great.
That chest.
Treasure chest.
If I ever have a dream, would I be able to save its contents to my memory banks?
As far as I know, you don't have that sort of capability.
Thank you.
Oh boy.
It's a treasure. Is that one of those?
Machinery, yes? I'd like to request for you to tune my mother. Resuming the operation. Treasure chest identified.
Shadow spotted. What's the plan?
Is there an infinite number of shadows? Or are new...
Careful. The enemy's nearby.
Stairs located.
All right, let's get going.
Enemy spotted. Awaiting orders.
Do you believe in fortune telling?
Is it even accurate?
I do find it interesting.
So this is where the stick...
Adept at anaerobic exercise. I am quite confident I could win a contest.
Oh.
Doesn't that one look pretty tough?
A shadow. What will you do? There's a treasure chest. What should we do? We don't see that kind of chest.
There's a shadow!
Shadow detected nearby. I'll do it.
Hello.
We don't see that kind of chest.
I guess.
Oh, what?
forward!
Wonderful. Very well.
Thank you.
Does it? No shadows detected.
Whew. All right, let's get moving.
It's a red shadow. Do your best to take it down. One leader, put one out. That about does it.
It's over.
No shadows detected.
Okay, let's keep on exploring.
Powerful enemy spotted. Please be careful.
The tallest building in the...
Great!
How much higher must we climb? I can only hope there's an end.
You are familiar with machinery, yes? I'd like to request for you to tune my mo-
We gotta keep moving! If my hair gets even longer, I might have to tie it up. This will just get in the way.
Shadow detected nearby. All clear to proceed.
I'm sure wearing sunglasses here would make it easier on your eyes.
I trust you're not tired. Then let's be off.
Will I take over the family business? I must consider this carefully.
Enemy spotted. Awaiting orders.
Oh boy. We've gotten nowhere and it's been almost 2 hours. Didn't get a trophy. Nothing. Let's see, let me find VIP at the
theater. Oh, be a VIP at the DMV. The intensely fire by a dick made out of victory.
Mama Puma's Poppy?
Ooh. Ooh. Hi, Poppy.
I forgot she did that for me. I really did. This is the most boring stream I've ever had to cook up. It's gonna be boring next time too, because we still didn't even get the trophy. It's unbelievable. We are literally standing completely still. Just beat the game tonight? I can't. I got work. I got work tomorrow. My first day of work tomorrow, Scooger. As much as I would like, you know, Cougar, look what I got today. Got this today. It's Super Mario Brothers for the NES. It's three games on it. Pretty.
Leader, something dangerous is approaching.
Pretty cool, huh? Yeah. They were selling at an old shop, and he was selling it for $10. I'm like, for $10? I don't know. That sounds pretty cool. You know, I thought I'd maybe give it a play, maybe on stream.
We'll need to prepare ourselves.
I do have a converter for it.
Danger! Fall back at once.
Reaper time. We're literally just gonna fight the Reaper every time we go to Tartarus, because there's no reason not to. You're gonna do that. All of us. Please don't kill Mitsuru. Miss Mitsuru. Douchebag. What the frick?
I move to strike?
Head this away!
Don't dodge. Okay. Live. Yay, cookie! We're having the most boring stream ever. Just the most boring. I'm trying to get some trophies that I were. I'm hoping I didn't screw myself out of, but it's looking like I'm going to have to, like, it's going to be awful, and I'm not looking forward to it.
What to do?
I'm sitting here and being like, Plus, I didn't start work today. I get to start work tomorrow. Great. So I'm actually get to go to bed in a little bit. I'm gonna get off at like 1. How's work? I assume you're at work today. Sweet. I don't want that. Okay. I don't know what. We're gonna have to make like 3 saves. On the next day here. What is on?
Good day. I shall. Very well.
Yay. Boring times. Okay. What is going on here?
Nothing is available.
Did they ever decide what you were wearing?
I've never seen many of these items before. If I might be permitted to ask, when I made the request to visit your room, did it make you a little suspicious? I see. In truth, there is something I wanted to tell you. During my forays into your world, I encountered a great many things. Every single one of our outings is a treasured memory, each one a polished, glittering gem. Walking around the crowded port, do you recall the day you gave me? Thank you. I feel as if I've become an entirely different person compared to when I...
Distinguished visitor.
Are you accepting a request? Let's hear the rhythm. I'm looking... Of course. You...
Okay.
Very well.
Cool beans. I don't need to raise my academics. So we will do something else. So dance, if you wanna go ahead, we can do whatever. I'm chilling on my bed. I'm out in my biz, so mind your own biz. Whatever like is, we can flow with the set. Hey, 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 you're in the fire with the burning desire. Every day you wear a spire, but never expires. But we go chill today. Okay.
Morning.
Okay.
Thanks for coming all the way here for this.
Okay. Okay, someone called. Awesome.
It's amazing, come on. No. Thanks.
Mm.
I'm dying.
I've been waiting for you. Oh. How may I assist you? This
cougar.
Is your progress so far.
Cougar, let me explode, cougar.
Does that persona catch your eye? Is this acceptable? Very well, it's yours.
It is a special persona you desire, is it not?
Are you finished? We look.
Cougar, I'm dying. I'm gonna miss out on a trophy and I'm pissed. And no one called on this day either. You have anything for me?
Come on in.
Have a look.
Okay.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. This is your progress so far.
We're moving.
So you'll be summoning this very well. It's yours. Is overriding acceptable? All registered. Very well.
How long is this game? Cougar, just let me die in peace. Don't make me sad telling you the answer that this game's like 500 hours long. Like 5 over 100 hours. Dude, I do want to get to another game. Like, honestly, I just want to get 100% in this game. And it's so unbelievably sucky. Oh boy. I don't care about those two. Ugh. TV shopping. Alright. Alright, this is it. This is the day. This is the day where we must split the timelines. To get the best, to get the trophy, we must split the timelines right here. Did I save last night? What is... Yeah. Alright, so I gotta load. Hold on. One must stay on the 17th, and one must continue forward. So on the... Hold on, we're gonna write this down so I don't get it. On the 18th, call, okay? Even if there were, hold on, calendar. If we had the 18th, the 25th, the 1st, that's 3, the 8th, that's 4, and the 15th is 5. So we'll have to reset the 3rd. We'll have to reset the 3rd twice. What a freaking hassle. Who did that? Who decided that was a good idea? Stupid. So, I hate that. Why'd you do this to me? Care about you, Ken? Who's up here? All right, come on. Oh, boy. Awesome. Monday. Yep. And it becomes...
I need a priestess. Bob, just let me die. Bob, it's the worst. Bob, I'm dying. I literally have to get off in like 10 minutes.
Welcome to the Velvet Room.
Ooh.
Why so early? Because I have to start my new job tomorrow.
Will you choose? Take all the time.
This is your progress so far.
And I'm like sort of freaking out because I may or may not have screwed myself out of screwed myself out of getting a trophy. I'm like, I got one of them that I, but the other one on the 18th of the, in the 18th had a call. And then I want to see if I even can make it. I honestly don't know. I'm gonna be super pissed. Like, unbelievably upset if I did all this and get screwed out of one trophy.
Hi. Hello. I made another. I think this.
Another ad run? That's fun. Who's up here? Tsuru? I actually ordered a new book today. Oh, guys, look what I got here. Name brand. It's Perry Ellis 360. Limited edition cologne.
All right, time for class.
Okay. Very snazzy, isn't it? Look how snazzy this is. Huh? Is that amazing? Is that amazing?
You're a weird one, you know that?
What? What's wrong with that? Imagine ads? It's another one done. Boy, I honestly like. I don't even, dude. Cook with Akihiko launches a buff boost. I'll watch TV with the client. If you wanna go ahead, we can do whatever. Where is the partner application? What is this?
Good morning.
Someone wandered into Carter's.
I am calling to a two this time. I suggest goodbye now.
The Hanged Arcana? Boy. Yeah, I don't think you can get all trophies in one run, because if I'm gonna max out Yuko's here, no one's gonna call me. Bruh, this is some nonsense right here, dude. You can't do it.
No.
Why would they do this? Why would they do this to me? Just for 5 days, they screw you over?
Welcome back.
Ooh. Ooh. You know, Cougar, I was wondering.
See, Bob says I'm bad at compliments, but I want to know if you can give a good compliment, Cougar. Cougar, say one compliment about Bob, because it's a lot harder than you might think. Compliment Cougar? You have no idea. You don't understand how bad it is, how hard. It's very hard to do that.
Excuse me. Yes.
Is that a compliment? I don't think that's a compliment. I take it. All right, compliment Cougar. Let's see.
Attention, please.
Cougar has a big, like a big body. He has a very big body, and it matches, like his neck and his body kind of fit together. You know, it's not abnormally shaped or anything. It's pretty good. That was a pretty good compliment, right?
Fantastic.
Like, Cougar doesn't look deformed or anything. He just looks kind of bigger, like, you know, with his neck and stuff. Like, it fits his neck. Compliment you. It's a compliment. You don't look deformed. It's pretty good. Bob, isn't that one of my better compliments? I think it was pretty good. I don't have a justice. I have to go get one.
May I assist you? Pleased.
Take a look. Is this acceptable? Very well, it's yours. Are you finished?
Cougar, you got a compliment for me?
We look.
How many gifted to fart into the mic and then smell it? I don't think I need any gifted to do that. I'll just do that. Like, I can do that. I don't have to fart though. But when I have to fart, I'll do that.
Thank you.
What?
Senpai,
I see you're back.
What the heck was that? Bob, you would fart into the mic and smell it. Like, that's a pretty normal thing. I gave Cougar a really good compliment. He loved it. It was actually one of my better ones. It was good. Persona.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. Please take a look. Is this acceptable? Very well, it's yours. Are you finished? We look.
I'm falling over. Let's see some action. There's no action. We won't be fighting anything. We're literally just doing the same. Like pig. Wow. We're gonna cook some food. There's no action yet. The whole talking simulator. Okay. So we should get another. Another one here. What do you mean you don't? What the? Wait, our bond won't deepen? You're wrong. What day did I hang out with Chiro? The 22nd? I'm turning back time. We must reset time. Unbelievable. Hold on, what? This is... I did it perfectly. It's wrong. Get deep in the booty of the bond. I can't believe it said you can't do it, but what? I think I did it perfectly. No, don't tell me I have to go get another persona.
Much. I hate it.
I assist you.
This whole game. Just let it end.
Please take a look.
What was it, Justice?
Is this acceptable? Very well. It's yours. Are you finished?
Nah. Wait. I gotta go back in there. I didn't grab an emperor either.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. Please take a look. Is this acceptable? Very well. It's yours. Very well.
Shut up.
We look.
Okay. How did I screw up? Chiro. What did I mess up here?
Oh.
Yep. Spend time with me, Chiro. Okay, don't worry, she'll help us. Okay. Chiro is innocent. All right. Okay.
I clearly remember.
Wait.
What? This is not correct.
I saw the whole thing.
Okay. Now she'll be good on that day.
Oh, it's you.
You have no idea.
Okay, I don't know how people can play these games with all the talking. Immense concentration and suffering. A lot of mostly suffering is what it is.
All right.
Imagine playing an RPG and struggling to keep up with chat. I'm keeping up with chat? What do you mean? Okay, I need to go to the faculty office again. Imagine not farting. Hey! And there we have it. That's the last request in the game. Enjoy. Wait, no, it's not, because I still have to make a, I still have to fuse a few personas.
Very well.
There's a couple more. I lied. This, I think Loki, Alice, and one other douchebag is still in there. In the things. Been like 3 hours and nothing has gotten done.
Thanks.
How has it been like 3 hours? Seriously though, how has it been like 3 hours? Bruh. Okay. Now you should be able to, yeah, see? I just had to reset time. And that's another one done. Oh boy.
Oh. I see you're back.
Who's up here? I guess let me read with you, baby. Yep.
Yes.
Not bad. That sounds tanky. Important is attitude. Yeah, physical boost. Awesome. Closer to I guess now. Great. All right, it's the 25th. On the 25th, I do get a call. Okay. From Yukari. Okay. Okay. Yeah, right. So, if I go to the calendar here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So it would be the 1st, 8th, 15th,
will be the call, and that will give me a trophy. And we will be doing that tomorrow, because that is awful. That is awful. Give me that. Did we still have a save? Yeah, we have a save on the 17th. We might not be screwed out of a trophy. It's just gonna take like 3 hours to get, and I'm gonna be very sad. Cause I really don't want to do it.
Hey,
but I will.
Thank you. So, I'd like you to celebrate with me.
The sun. Good.
Welcome back.
Ken's over there. With Sue's. Whatever you're doing. What are you doing? I would like to read with you.
In that case, do you ever feel encouraged?
Not really. Make some tea.
Yes.
Over here. You want to make some tea? Yeah, I'd love
Thank
some
you.
Tea. Start your job tomorrow. I know. I gotta go to bed. I can't. I gotta stop. Raises crit rate for foes with ailments. I gotta stop. You're right. Well, I don't have to be there until like 7 in the morning, you know. It is a genius idea. We'll continue this tomorrow. I'm so... This game, it's gonna kill me. We're almost done. We're almost done with it. We're almost done.
Why, I don't know why I decided to 100% it. It was a mistake. This was a mistake. All right, I'll catch you later.
Bye. Bye, everyone. Bye-bye.